standpoint. If there is a call, we will make sure that we read that out.
Okay. And secondly, Senator Rand Paul has called the reports that Susan Rice ordered the unmasking of President Trump's associates a, quote, smoking gun.
Right.
Does the president agree with that characterization, and what does he think of these reports?
Yeah, I saw Senator Paul's tweet. Look, I think I want to make sure I'm clear, I'm consistent. I think we've been trying to say that from the get-go that there's been an ongoing investigation that we have supported looking into this matter. I will say that we have continued to say that I think there is a troubling direction that some of this is going in, but we're going to let this review and go on before we jump to it. But I think that it is interesting the level of or the lack of interest that I've seen in these developments when it goes in one direction versus where I think it was going, where other amounts of interest that have come from this room and beyond. I'm somewhat surprised in terms of the level of interest that I've seen from the press corps at one set of developments versus another set of developments. That being said, I'm not going to start getting into a further discussion of that. Blake.
Sean, thanks. Let me pick up here a couple questions, but I'll start here. Does the White House believe Susan Rice may have done anything illegal?
I think I'm not going to appreciate the effort there. I'm not going to start going down that road. As we've said before, we go down one road, we need to go down them all. And I think at this point, we have supported this review that we've asked for. But I do think that when you see the developments that we've seen in terms of the public on the record comments that Dr. Farkas, Evelyn Farkas, who is the Deputy Assistant Secretary for Defense for Russian Affairs, said very publicly that this was part of an attempt of the Obama administration to spread classified information. Then you see the developments that have happened today. I'll just say that, as again, I'm somewhat more from a media standpoint, somewhat intrigued by the lack of interest that we've seen in some of these public revelations and reporting that has gone in that direction that we've seen in some of the other directions that we've seen. That being said, I'm not going to get into.
And let me ask you, as it relates to Neil Gorsuch.
Yeah.